Oh, it's random?
Good.
Yes.
I think it's random.
Is it random? What is this? Oh, it's...
You want your mind?
God!
Oh, no.
Wait.
No! No! For fudge sake!
Oh. He's ready.
Sniper! Amateur.
Oh,
you missed it. You missed your only chance.
Wait, what? This spectator mode is really weird.
Yeah.
I'm like spectating Boris.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh no.
Boris with the boosted aim.
Boris with
Boris.
One. I think Boris got spooked.
Oh, why this? Symmetric. This could work.
Wait, Quinn, did you see what Boris tried to do?
That would have been disrespectful. I don't know how to use this spectator mode at all.
Turret in place.
Oh no, that's already looks really bad.
Projecting barrier.
Uh-oh, not if he does that.
Oh. Don't worry, he only hit his shield. As long as you don't lose your shield, you're good.
Uh-oh. Oh, oh!
Oh.
Come on, get in here!
He's not doing it, he's not taking the bait.
I will shield. Sentry deployed.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Getting some damage to his shield. Sorry, help.
Score. 0-2.
Oh my god.
Oh, how many rounds are there? Fudge.
I think it's best out of 5.
I can do this.
It's best out of 5 then?
Yeah. Or maybe it's best out of.
I don't know.
It's at match point, so.
I think
it's gotta be best out of 5.
Chased it, May.
Yeah, that'd be a fight.
When I'm mercy, dude.
Chill.
Oh, this is even a character in this
game. Oh, it is. It has to be, right?
No, it's not every hero.
What? Why not?
Mercy is building out of it.
Oh no!
Is that perfect?
Score 0.
Oh wait. Bad.
Oh no.
I think it's first of 5.
Always leave yourself a black door.
Uh oh.
This is gonna be strange.
Yeah, this may take a while too. God dang it.
Be right back. Been here all along. See you later. Hey.
Oh, you were wrong.
I forgot about that.
1-3.
Oh! That face.
Here we go, boys.
tell Boris, don't it, dude? Man, Boris, goof this up.
Boris isn't a real Zarya main, dude. It was Zarya versus Zarya, anything can happen.
They're gonna break each other's shields, dude.
Ready for battle!
Everything is real.
Uh-huh. It's gotta be.
Gotta make sure you get him while his shields are charged.
This is your best shot.
This might take a while. Oh! Boris is close. Boris doesn't have shield.
Yep. Hey, no.
Yeah.
Bring it! Charging up!
Technically, this could go on, but...
Maybe.
For this, it was just strong.
Give me your best shot!
Not good.
No one can get charged.
Gotta be who does the most damage gets their ult first, in my opinion.
I'm looking at the ult percentage.
This is so stupid!
That's true.
Yeah. Freaking...
I don't know why I'm spectating this match, hold on.
What do you mean? Oh, there we go.
Uh-oh.
Is that a bit early there?
Coming up!
Oh, yeah, boy.
Headshot won't kill.
Watch this!
Not 250.
No, I don't remember what hers does.
Nah, it's definitely at least, not 250.
It's a.
No! Oh, you.
I'm triggered. Oh, you.
That was so bad.
That was an unfortunate SD.
That was unfortunate.
Oh no!
Here we go, NA hook.
Oh, so zoomed in.
Yeah, he can zoom in really far.
I know how to play Roadhog, trust me.
Just Boris.
I think Boris is gone.
Boris has that top 500 intuition. Obviously, he's learned from the best. Going in for the kill. God, his body's so fit to watch in third person.
Doing?
Oh, that was was.
Oh.
Oh God.
Oh my.
I wasn't even hooked at all.
Get down. Get down.
Oh.
Oh. It's a bait, dude. I knew if I knew how that worked, because I would put the damage on him, and he would have to hook, and then I'd get the second one.
Oh.
Build them up, break them down.
Boris got baited.
Touch potential! Turrets under fire!
Say armor here, even though he's only one armor.
That's part of the job description.
Yeah. Put armor on the ground.
I foresee great things for you. Okay. I have big one.
He's like, are you bad?
Come get your armor.
At least they don't have a shield.
He left the spot, thank god.
They were slowly building up their turrets like, near each other.
I foresee great things for you!
That's gonna take a while. Oh god.
Oh. Armor here!
Oh.
That was a cheeky shot.
Such potential!
Oh crap.
Enemy turret ahead!
Turret battle?
He's not gonna really win the turret now, man.
That's it! Enemy turret down!
Wait, he actually says not one of mine. Sure it is.
Enemy turret down!
Oh! Uh-oh, he's got the other man.
I foresee armor! Come get it! Enemy turret ahead! If you want something done, enemy turret down! Molten
Crossbow! Oops. Oh my.
Oh god.
Wow, it's the same victory pose and
stop
skin.
Stop me if you've heard this one before!
Same skin, yeah.
And something I don't usually do here.
By the top 500.
Wait, what? How did
that
hit me?
Gets away with it.
Junkrat's literally mad shit at me. I always like mess up this crap.
That hit something? The balls?
Need a better spammer.
I don't know.
There's no healing, there's no shield.
Oh my god.
What?
Oh.
No!
What the heck? What the F?
Not top 500 wins.
Nice jump, Brad. Oh. You didn't BM'd again by this.
Top 100, boys!
No, it's over. It's over. I'm gonna go watch anime. Good night.
Good night.
Aren't we, Rich?
No. Oh. No. Get me out of here.
Wait, I wanna play Boris.
Oh no.
I actually want to.
I'm crass.
Wait, Matt, why aren't you watching? action.
Oh, I thought. Well, I thought it was done. Then he said that. Hold on.
Okay,
wait. I'm like tired of something gay like this.
See, look, I beat a top 500 in 1v1s.
That wasn't how I thought it would go down with randomness, but okay.
Yeah, right. I didn't expect that at all.
Until I beat a top 500 in until I beat a top 500 mystery heroes. That's rude.
Reddit neckbeard.
Can't say that to him.
Watch me get shit on, dude. 5-0.
Arriving at Eagle Point.
I'm gonna
you win.
Come on.
No. No. Don't want to be with Sombra that last time.
How do I like go to a player to spectate?
Question.
But how do you spectate in like in player? The heck? Can I like switch between the two? Wow.
Looking for me? Be right back. Find locating. Hey there. Ahorita regreso.
Oh.
Oh, it's close.
Oh, no.
It's so close.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know. Horst, something.
This is what I really wanted to do, this dude.
Oh.
Man, I would have loved to have an Anna round.
I don't remember.
No, never mind. I did get the Widowmaker round,
yeah.
And I. I guess.
I don't remember if I've seen Boris ever play Anna.
The first round was a Widowmaker round, and I'm better with Anna than Widowmakers. So.
Boris is already throwing.
Boris is not a good sniper.
Boris is. Yeah, that was. That did not.
Score.
I could tell you didn't want to do that.
Oh, he's gonna get PTSD.
You throw out the mine and then the grenade, then it just hits.
Dude, trust me, I'm like Crow.
Professor Crow.
Sam, don't let me get that bomb.
Oh, just...
What? You missed?
I think it was too low.
No, his, though. He should have killed you with his mine.
I didn't understand.
Ew. What the fuck is that?
I don't mind.
Where is it? You like how there hasn't been, like, barely any main offense here?
I don't think he would be very good at snipers. I have a feeling
he doesn't look like the best.
He's a good, like, pusher, like a push player. Like, he knows how to ambush.
Yeah, he did well with Sombra.
He did good with Sombra in May. Well, I messed up the May round. He's good at push characters. Can we talk about the fact that he got two of his mains and I didn't get a single main?
No.
We had to play Azaria in a Mei round. That wasn't fair.
I forgot Scrimmage over here.
You won though.
No, I didn't win. I didn't win either of those.
Yeah, but you won.
You won the competition.
I know.
Playing it.
I understand. I could have stomped more.
Sore winner.
All right, I gotta get my ego on, dude. I haven't practiced my ego boost in a while.
This mode breaks my mind.
I like 1v1s because at that point it's mind games.
I like that it's random, but it's kind of hard to do otherwise.
I'm better tactically than, like, what do you call it? No. No, not than Boris.
I know what you're doing. What do you call it?
Better tactically than mechanically.
Turret in place.
I don't like this at all, dude. I'm afraid to go outside.
Boris?
Yeah.
I'm still afraid to get out of
here. I've always loved
it. Is there turrets outside? I wanna leave.
Oh, what? Oh, God.
Oh, this is an engine. Ooh.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no, it's over.
Oh my God.
Score.
The range probably spooked him.
Oh, yes. Here we go.
You guys both play that.
I want to see this so bad.
I'm going to die.
Nope, Boris has got
yeah,
it.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay. Nope, Boris shuts
Boris
it out.
Got the right ideas.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Boris, get that push in here, man.
He's thinking about it. My tactical flies are charged.
Not sure about Boris's tactics here.
That's not safe, my dude.
I'm not
double jumped from the ledge to ourselves.
This round could go anyone's way, to be honest. Just the fact that you could heal up 100%.
Oh! He's getting the drop! Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait, who's on what?
They're
I don't know what
board right now.
Wait.
Oh!
Oh, he can't aim. Oh. Soldier mate. That made sense, right?
My mistake was going
Boris
through the
was
ground.
Really gone, but he did kill you without healing.
Oh, here we go, Roadhog.
Nice.
Yeah, I fell down. I shouldn't have dropped. I'm gonna throw this one. I don't like Roadhog.
I mean, I'm not the best Roadhog either, but I still got Boris.
I've literally never seen Boris play Roadhog.
I played him, dude. I was like, don't hook first, but I knew what was going on.
Yeah, I'm gonna die.
Actually, he hooked first, didn't he?
Oh.
I don't like Roadhog.
Oh, yeah.
That was...
Oh,
here we go! I want to see this so bad.
Here comes the Reddit net.
This is the only round that matters here.
I'm gonna lose this round. I know I am.
No, you're gonna win.
What?
Flashbang ban the hammer. Boris get triggered, I bet, if you won like that. His net beard is What if it was Joe versus Boris?
Joe would get heated.
90. Oh, it's a tie.
Get rested.
Running barely wins.
Oh, yeah, Tarsil. No, not this.
This is bad.
Can I say, alright, we 1v1'd in your game, Boris? Can we 1v1 in my game now?
It's about time to go to bed.
You said you were staying up for another 2 hours.
Yeah,
that was tight.
Round I won was something I.